Hey, what's up, Internet? It's Acid Glow here. So we have a new patch for Killer Instinct, and this one was just released on March 6, 2014. So supposedly they fixed a bunch of issues in the game. However, there's another big problem that came with this patch. You can't even load the game to the title screen when you're logged in through your main account. A couple of remedies have been passed around the community. One of them can be using a different account if you have one, or maybe using a guest account. You can also try to uninstall and reinstall all the game content, which I've tried twice. It didn't even help at all. So right now I'm just gonna sit back and wait until they fix this, because this was really raging me out. I was like, yo, what the fuck is going on? It seems like with every patch they release, they fix some bugs, but then something gets broken. Like, day one Killer Instinct was the best. It was flawless. It was perfect. There were no sound glitches. There were no problems hosting exhibition games. There were no game crashes from characters doing random teleports in the corner. And the game would actually load, you know? So even the online was actually a lot smoother on day one. And I feel like after the first few patches, it just went downhill a little bit, you know? It didn't really bug me too much, but I noticed it. Like, there were problems appearing here and there. And it's like, more glitches, more bugs. So yeah, I think this is affecting a lot of people right now. They cannot log into the game. So yeah, if you guys are experiencing this problem or have any fixes, share it down in the comment section.